knowing that they're going to make the show. They're just getting a qualifying pass in. The time for Hunter Pittman, 38.68. 38.68. And that puts him as the fourth fastest currently out of seven. The only car in the class, this is the Lincoln, driven by Grant Winfield out of Big Cove Cannery, Pennsylvania. Lincoln never had a good ride.